Hello guys, welcome to another new video, and in this video you will learn about how to update your software manually, okay, because your bootloader might be unlocked, so OTA update is not coming and you can try this method. Very simple, just download the update package from official website and you have to rename the file. You have to rename the file as you can see ul.ww10010107, just like this, okay. And you will find the name in Asus Zenfone 5Z group in Telegram, okay. Don't worry, so paste it in the root of the internal storage. As you can see, I have pasted in the internal storage. See this file. This is the update package of 23 MB only. Now you have to reboot your phone, okay. Reboot your phone and you will see a notification of update. Just make sure that you have downloaded the correct file, correct update zip, okay. Join the Telegram group, official group of Asus Zenfone 5Z, and you will see all the links and discussions, okay. See, system update file detected. Can you see? System update file detected. Unlock your phone and press there. Click on there and see. As I have pasted the file in external storage also, so it's showing two file but only one. Select any one of these, press OK, and it will show system update in the notification. It will take some time to update, be patient. And guys, if you are new to this channel, then please consider a subscribe and support this channel, okay. It will be helpful for me, and I am thanking you in advance. So as you can see, it's updating very fast because the update file is very small, only 23 MB. Now it will stuck at 99%, you will see. It will stuck at least 5 to 10 minutes in 99%, and then it will update. I am skipping this video, okay. Now you can see system update successful. Please restart your device and press on reboot, okay. Restart, press on restart. After restarting, your version will be updated. And in this way you can update your software manually, because in unlocked bootloader phone OTA update not arrives. We have to update it manually like this. Like this video, share it, okay. I hope it will be helpful for you. There are some people who asked me to make video on how we can root our stock ROM, okay. So I will also make that video on how we can root our stock firmware. So here you can see finishing system update. This is so simple, so simple. Don't worry about anything. If anything goes wrong, then please contact me. I will try to help. And also, if anything goes wrong, then you have to flash the stock ROM again, okay? So check my previous video. I have provided how you can update, how you can flash stock firmware, okay? So as you can see, the version is updated to May security patch based on Android 10. So bye bye for now. I hope you enjoyed. Please subscribe to my channel and like. Bye bye. Boom.